I'm Guy Wallace. With a set of performance models and master performers, you can target more of your instruction for job aids, for performance guidance and support, and use training only when memorization or honing skills is absolutely required for returning back to the performance context. I've been doing so in performance-based ISD since 1979, and as a consultant since 1982. You can too.